So it's 14 times that you've been
arrested. 14 times I've been arrested, yes. My first time in jail was for knocking my husband's teeth out after a 12-year abusive relationship.
What happened? One day you were just sick of it.
Well, it was Super Bowl Sunday, and it was the number one day for abused women in the United States of America. And
really?
It was, yeah. 5 minutes before kickoff, he just approached me in a threatening manner, and I didn't really think twice. I just socked him in his mouth.